There's glory in the legend of this hard muscle life, and there's poetry in each season made of sweat and strife. Winds whisper of high hopes. Victory is in the skies. A season awaits with glory in her eyes. One joins with many on summer's green field. Time to strive, to dare, for all not to yield.
Offensively, we need to take care of the ball, fellas. And again, we need somebody to make a big play. Who's going to make that big play?
You call it in the air, please.
Tail.
Call it tail.
Tail.
It is tail. You go on the toss. You can elect your option now or defer the second half.
Take
the ball.
Okay.
You have to believe to achieve. You guys are believers, and you're achievers. You get it done tonight.
Spanning the globe to bring you the constant variety of sport, the thrill of victory. Human drama of athletic competition. Can you feel it?
football is not a game with us. It's a way of life. This is what you live for. This is the time you work for. And we're going to take number three tonight.
You gotta rise to another level tonight. You gotta accept the challenge and get it done. This, as I told you earlier in the week, is a stepping stone, a big step towards the playoffs.
hands will thicken, the skin of your cheek will tan. You'll grow ragged and weary and wet, but you must do the best you can. Do you fear the force of the wind, the slash of the rain? Go face them and fight them. Be savage again.
Walking down the street singing, tapping her fingers and shuffling her feet singing. She looked good, she looked fine, she looked good, she looked fine, and I knew it was my mind. Before I knew it, she was walking next to me singing.
Undefeated, to win the ODAC championship, the DBC championship, and get the playoffs. If that's not reason to play, I don't know where you put that uniform on.
Thank you. Think any less of you guys right now than I did any other week. In fact, I'm super proud of you guys. Why? Because you never quit. Never quit. You know what the sign says up there? When you believe, you achieve. You've believed all year, and you've achieved. But tonight, you go one step farther. You got two championships. You got a playoff situation. It's up to you, but more than that, you've got the pride. 27 years.
Thank you.
you're going to host the playoff. Let's go get it done. This is it, fellas. This is the dream. This is the belief. It's your opportunity.
I'll tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, you can cut the excitement in this air, and if you can't get excited here, you're dead. It looks like 12 burning spears on fire, getting ready to come down onto this football field. Monroe Central's players are jumping up and down, and here they come, getting ready to bust through on a night of high school football at its best. There's Bellsville, and they're going on the Seminole. They stuck their spear on the Seminole. You can't do that in Seminole land, but they did it. The Blue Devils are fired up. Uh-oh, now here we go. Here we go. Now we got them out in the center of the field, and Bellsville's in the middle, jumping up and down, and the Seminoles are staking their ring of fire all around the Bellsville football
team. The referees, they have their hands full. The referees have the Bellsville team circled and won't let the no team near them. Psychological warfare.
Did you say over? Nothing is over till we decide it is. And it ain't over now. Because when the going gets tough, the tough gets going. Any questions here? Any questions here? Let's get it on.
Down the line option. He's got Nippert out there. He holds on to it, and he's in for the touchdown. Jared Griffith, you've got to be kidding me. Schaefer in motion, pitch to Lemley. He looks like he's going to throw it, and he is back in the end zone.
It's it.
Monroe
the ball game's
in.
Over.
Monroe Central.
The ball game's over.
Nippert intercepts. Seminoles going to the playoffs. They now lead this series 20 wins, 19 losses, one tie.
That's the only way this game could have ended, with excitement and emotion.
Inside a portion of you, not all of your organs, maybe just your liver.
Pain is inevitable. there was only the painful face of failure. There was a fighting heart under the ribs of defeat.
Never give up, baby. Never give up.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this task and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Friends in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you have the time of your life.
difficult time. No matter what I say, it's definitely not going to make the hurt go away. It's not going to make it any easier or any better. The thing you got to understand is, fellas, unless you win the state championship, this is the way it has to end. We didn't want it to end tonight. I am extremely proud of you guys for what you have done throughout the course of the entire year. And as I've told you before, one game does not make the season. You're still OVAC champions. You're still PVC champions. And a 9-1 record, fellas. And you're still going to have the fond memories of the season that you had, the accomplishments that you made, that you can be very, very proud of. You seniors, you know, we had a great group of seniors last year, and who had ever thought you guys would have topped it by winning an OVAC and PVC and getting into the playoffs? What the kind of year you had, but you did. And that's something you can be very proud of, seniors. I'm proud of you. For you younger guys that are juniors and sophomores and freshmen, you got a big challenge. Nobody's won any more than us. And you got a big challenge to keep that tradition.